in Williamsburg County, and typically the cases will be handled or heard in the county where they, where the charges are brought. Do you waive any of those cases in Hampton and Beaufort so that this matter can be heard today in Williamsburg?
I do, sir.
And have you reviewed with your counsel all of the pending indictments that were here today concerning?
Yes, sir.
And Ms. Barbier, you indicated that you're in total agreement with his decision to plead guilty?
I am, no.
And Mr. Fleming, as you are well aware, the Beaufort County indictments are scheduled for trials the week of September the 11th in Beaufort County, right?
Yes, sir.
And if you would have a trial, of course, as you know, the state would have the burden of proving each and every charge against you, each and every indictment against you, beyond a reasonable doubt to a jury.
Yes, sir.
And when you plead guilty, you get those important constitutional rights.
Yes, sir.
And also you waive any defense that you might have to those charges.
Yes, sir.
And knowing all of that, how do you plead to these indictments? And looking at the sheet here, the total are
23, Your Honor.
Total of 23 counts.
Guilty.
And you're familiar with possible punishment as to each charge?
Yes, sir.
Mr. Waters.
Thank you.